In today's video, we are going to show you the 4 best car sound system on the market. We have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure to check those out to get more information. Let's start with number 1, MTX TNP212D2. This MTX Terminator series subwoofer system includes two subs, a sub enclosure, and a car amp. With 1200 max power, it gives off super deep bass sounds while keeping maximum sound quality. You will just need to connect everything with the amp kit to add some serious bass to your ride. The 8-gauge amplifier installation kit has everything you need to install your amplifier in your car. The amp kit features a 20-foot 8-gauge dead power cable, competition high-quality fuse holder, 3 feet of 8-gauge black ground cable, 16 feet of 18-gauge blue turn-on wire, a 20 feet high-performance RCA interconnect, 30 feet of speaker wire, a number 10 ring terminal, a 5x16 inches ring terminal, and a quarter inch ring terminal. Number 2, Audiopipe APSB 1299 pp. Pumping out 500 watts of pure low frequency energy, the 2-channel amp feature both high and low pass filters and RCA line ins as well as outs. The sealed box is built from sturdy MDF and gives your sound the most realism in a smaller space and loaded with dual 12-inch subwoofer speakers that are built to last. Rounding out the group is the 10-gauge amplifier wiring kit that connects your amp to everything else quickly without having to buy anything extra. If the bass is what you carve and need right now, get the Audiopipe Dual 12-inch subwoofer, amplifier, and wiring kit package. It is a complete audio package including dual 12-inch enclosed subwoofers, an amplifier, sealed box, and 10 AWG wire kit. Number 3, Rockabilly RB 12.2V Car Subwoofer. This vented subwoofer enclosure is one of the best all-in-one subwoofer packages. This package is better than other on the market. This system includes a top-of-the-line ported enclosure which gives you a more punchy and better sounding bass. The bends are strategically placed on the bottom of the enclosure and then the enclosure is placed at a 15-degree angle to fire the bass out hard and give you amazing sound quality. This subwoofer, totaling 1200 watts peak power, subwoofer enclosure engineered with ports on the bottom of the enclosure specially angled at 15% for near-perfect vehicle's bass reproduction. Number 4. Boss Audio System R1100M. This amplifier is designed to run your subwoofers, giving them the power that they need to perform. Line-level inputs, also known as RCA inputs or low-level inputs, use RCA interconnect cables to link the R1100M with the source unit. Most aftermarket radios have multiple pairs of RCA outputs that can connect to multiple amplifiers. The variable bass boost allows you to adjust the low bass within the boost range to just the way you like it. Speaker level inputs are commonly referred to as high level inputs. These inputs will be used to connect the R1100M to your factory radio or an aftermarket radio that does not have low level inputs.